of Jesus being blown, and we will see the rhythm of life the way God intended it to be lived. Amen and amen. Please stand.
Let us now lift up the Nicene Creed.